Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show how to completely uninstall Google Chrome Stable from Ubuntu. At first press Ctrl Alt T, then type this command sudo dpkg-r and then Google Chrome Stable and then hit enter and enter your password. Removing Google Chrome Stable. And now check here chrom Google Chrome gone. So viewers, if you like this video, subscribe this channel and share your feelings by commenting and like. Thank you.